Proteins are the building block of life, but they are not themselves living. This makes them different from bacteria, fungi, and parasites, which are alive. However, some types of proteins can misfold in ways that cause disease, such as prions, the cause of CWD. Because they are not alive, prions are resistant to heat and disinfectants. Cooking will not inactivate most prions. Not even time is effective at destroying prions. Prions can remain infectious for over 15 years. There is still a lot to learn, but we know that when prions are deposited on the ground, they remain in the soil for a long time. And plants can take prions from the soil, and sometimes water can move prions too. It matters that prions are in the environment because these are potential sources of CWD prion exposure to healthy deer. In one experiment, biologists put healthy deer in a pen where a deer infected with CWD had died and decomposed nearly 2 years ago. Some of these deer then developed CWD. This experiment showed that CWD could spread from environmental contamination alone. The persistence of prions in the environment makes CWD management complicated because there is no known practical way to destroy prions in the environment. Luckily, there are some things that hunters and deer processors can do to help avoid prion contamination. First, wear disposable gloves when handling a harvested deer. Second, when leaving the harvest area in a CWD-positive area, bone out the meat and dispose of bones, organs, and other unwanted parts properly, according to local regulations. Approved disposal of the unwanted carcass could include burial or double bagging, and taking it to an approved lined landfill or CWD carcass collection site. Third, avoid cutting areas where prions may be concentrated, including the head, neck, spine, and some organs. If you have to cut in these areas, use one knife for these high-risk parts and a different one for the meat to reduce risk. Consider limiting the use of power equipment since power tools create aerosols that can be breathed in and contaminate an area. Finally, clean your permanent equipment to help prevent contamination. That means removing blood and tissue with soap and water, then soaking equipment in a 40% bleach solution for 5 to 60 minutes. Rinse equipment after soaking to reduce corrosion. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos on CWD and deer.